Welcome Shem Stars, welcome to the mathematics class. Today we will do lesson 11, basic geometrical concepts. Students, we have already learned about two dimensional shapes like triangle, rectangle, square. Now in this chapter we will learn about three dimensional shapes like cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone. In this sphere. So now let us start with activity 1. A square has 4 vertices. A triangle has 3 sides. There are 2 diagonals in a rectangle. A circle has no vertices. Question number 2. First figure A, it is open. You can see this open part. So first figure is open. Second one, you can see it is closed. See students, here are some three-dimensional figures. Three-dimensional figures means figures having length, breadth and height. For length, breadth and height, you should know about the faces, vertices and edges. So see, I am giving you one example also. See, you can see this. This is my power bank and it is cuboid. It is having 12 edges. You can count the edges. See, 1, these are the edges. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. These are the edges. The lines that you see, these lines, these are the edges. And it has 8 vertices. Vertices means the corners. See, you can count the number of corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are the corners. So a cuboid has 12 edges, 8 vertices. And then faces. It has two faces are of two types. One is plane face and one is curved face. See, plane faces means these faces. See, 1 and downwards 2. Then here 3, this one, and here 4. Then here this one 5, and here this one 6. So a cuboid has 12 edges, 8 vertices, 6 plane faces, and curved faces, no curved face, 0 curved face. Now I take another example of this lemon. This lemon, you can see, it is a sphere. It is a sphere. And it has a lemon has no edges. You cannot see any edges here. It has no vertices. It has no face. It has only plane face, no plane face, only one curved face. You can see only one curved face. So in sphere, it has only one curved face. Rest edges, vertices and plane faces are zero. Same ways, come to the next three-dimensional shape. See, you can see here, this is my water bottle. It is cylindrical in shape. This is my water bottle. It is cylindrical in shape. And it has 2 edges, 2 vertices and 1 curve. So it has 2 edges, no vertices, 2 plane faces and 1 curved face. See, you can see this 2 plane faces. 1 plane face here and 1 plane face here. Okay, 1 curved face. This is the 1 curved face. You can see this curved face. This is the 1. Now students, you have to complete activity 1 in book. That's all for today, Shem Stars. Thank you. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom.